Oh, I know. Let's go trench wire. Come on, let's go trench wire. Or double healers. I'm cool with double healers.
Pollution free. Show the world.
Nope, shut up.
Run really fast down a highway so the breeze is whipping through your hair. And people are shouting at us, "You're crazy!" And yes, yes, we are. So keep it on Los Santos Rock Radio.
Alright.
Without the sea, I'm rock and rubber. Without the city of rock and roll.
Some great tracks.
Did my freaking shotgun sell yet? Not really. I'm not gonna bet anything this time just because I know shit can happen. Shotgun soon. I think I'm just gonna throw it up for 350 and see if I get it. I'm jamming out to my music. This track, anything can happen. This track, you could sail off into this corner and not be prepared. Oh, watch it, watch it, watch it. Two cars coming around. Look at, you're in it. You're clear. It all got sorted. You're fine. Not fine. Son of a bitch. Okay, you can recover. Recovered. Told you, I got good car control. Most of the time. Going in way too hot. I freaking made a stick, I don't know how. Anything could happen on this race, so I wouldn't be surprised if I somehow won. What the fuck? 33, you're a prick. This is going to be freaking serious. Ooh, good job. There you go, Corang. Hit your marks. You're in 10th. I was in 10th. I'm all of a sudden in 5th. Where's the leader? 12 seconds back. Anything could happen, man. Come on. Be careful of the crossroad. That's how you got screwed last time on this track. You've cut the gap down on first by like 5 seconds. You're good. Oh my god. You're in third. I want you to take the lead and never look back. Come on, man. Good job getting out of the gas. Wasn't worth it. Oh my god. I'm backwards driver. Bullshit. Bollocks. Careful. I think I'm on lap 5. There's a big mess behind you. It's really coming down to you 3. Okay. You're good, man. Come on. Just breathe. You're in the top 5. I don't know how many laps are there to go. One car was distracting me, so I couldn't tell. Oh, you got real close there, bud. Come on. I don't trust it. Son of a bitch. On the last fucking lap, too. Let's just go, man. Let's just go. Screw everybody. Well, I don't know how the frickin' hell and all that chaos I got forth, but I'll take it. I got screwed, and I still came back fourth. I don't know if I had a winning race car, but I definitely had a top two race car. Man. Ty's lies pretty much dominated that race. What a frickin' crap fest that was. 28 grand though, I'll take that. Man. Fuck off your belt. I'm giving that a thumbs down due to all the shenanigans.